our city.
Good evening, Stonecrest. Or should I say good afternoon, Stonecrest? I want to welcome you to the great city of Stonecrest. How many of you live in Stonecrest?
You got to know that.
Woo! Let's give a hand for the Stonecrest people.
The Stonecrest.
How many of you live in DeKalb County? Woo! Let's give a hand for DeKalb County.
Got to know that.
I just want to thank you all so much to come out and support these types of community events. These events are so, so very important. You won't believe how many children we have in our own communities, in my community, your community, who don't have all the necessities that they need when they go to school. That is totally unacceptable, right, mothers and grandmothers? And, right? So we have to work harder to make sure that every child have what they need when they get ready to go to school. How many of you want something free today? Well, let's get this show on the road with something free. Now, we got two book bag giveaways. We got two book bag giveaways loaded with little treats and goodies. We got a male and a female. So we're going to need to ask a question, right? We're going to have to ask y'all a question. We can't just give it away free now, right?
You better be ready to answer.
So what should we ask them? What do you think we should ask them? Let's ask them a question. Stuff in this bag. So I need to ask you a question. You gotta work with your brain to earn it, right? What should I ask you? Okay. Who's your favorite president? I need a young person. Come up here and give me your answer.
Go.
We need a young person. All right. We need a young man too.
Serious, you're the only boy up there. Go on.
You know the answer to that. Well, you got to guess who my favorite president was. So we need a young man and a young woman. You come up on stage. Okay, who was next? You were next? Okay, you come up on stage. Come on. But now y'all still need to tell me who your favorite president was.
Obama.
Go there. Yeah, but just pay attention.
First of all, before they get the goodies, right? I got to know that they're doing their homework. You know, homework. All right, but tell them what your grades are.
I have A's and
B's. Oh, yeah. She got A's and B's. Now, don't she deserve something? Let's give her a hand. Now, what about you?
A's and B's.
Look at that. We got winners out here, A's and B's. So don't they deserve something free? All right, let's give them something free. We got a bag for you, and we got a bag for you. Let's give them a hand. And that is for mothers. What's that for? Good grades. Okay, now, how many of you parents have a teenager? Is the teenager here? Are they taking calculus or algebra? Geometry, is there a teenager here taking math? Come on. Come on up, don't be shy. These are for teenagers. I need two teenagers, a male and a female. Teenager. Okay, we got a female, we need a young man. Where is a young man taking math? Are you in high school, you taking math? We need a man, a young man. You come on up. You're this young lady, right? Come on up. Now, is there a parent who have a young man that's taking geometry or math? Right here? Okay, come on up. Come on. We got a young man. Woo! We got a young man. Come on up. Hey, here she taking math, so you need a calculator, right?
Yes.
All right. So come on, tell me your name and what math class you take.
My name is Jaden Thomas.
Okay, what's your math class?
Algebra.
Algebra, parents, did you hear that? Give this man a hand. gotta do better, right? We gotta help give them the supplies that they need. They're taking algebra. So, you need a calculator for algebra, right? You need a high-powered calculator for algebra, right? Okay, all right, where's Mom? Mom, you need a calculator. Well, I'm gonna solve that problem. Stonecrest City Council, Mom, we're gonna solve that problem today. You need a calculator. Okay, for both of these students, we're gonna give them a high-powered calculator. Now, Mom, I solved some of the problems. I need to come back next time with 100 calculators, right? next year. Okay, now, we got a young lady out there on your size 2 through 4 who's going to go to prom this upcoming year. No 2 through 4 teenagers out there? Mom, you got a daughter wearing 2 through 4 who's going to prom this year? Nobody got a daughter going to prom this year. Nobody. Anybody got a daughter in school wear 2 through 4? Nobody. Okay, if you think of somebody, talk to Miss Jennifer, let her know. We have new prom dresses and we have a new school outfit for the young lady who's going to school, and she wears size 2 through 4 and it's brand new, okay? Brand new. So if you know somebody, contact my office or contact Jennifer. And next year, parents, what do you want me to bring out here? What do you want me to bring? More book bags? Well, I might have to run to the store and come back, right?
Give card.
I might just do that. But I just want to thank all of you for coming out today. Thank you for being attentive. Thank you for bringing your child out and continue to support this great event.